going down. Brace for impact. I am Optimus Prime, leader of the Autobots. We find ourselves stranded in a world of danger.
Used his time machine to track and explain to Goku and the other Z Fighters that Babidi has appeared in the future. With no time to enjoy their reunion, they prepare to head to the future to face this new threat. Meanwhile, what's happening in the future?
So this is the future, huh? It doesn't look very, futuristic.
Don't go too far.
We're not here for sightseeing. I could care less about this future world. Let's get this over with.
You know, I have to admit, I'm curious about what the world would be like without us.
Yeah, it's hard to imagine. It's even stranger than the thought of meeting your future self.
Krillin, relax. Stop worrying about Marin for a bit. She's totally safe in the past. You're going to give yourself an ulcer.
Yeah, I know. But I was so busy fighting Janemba all that time, and... well, I'm just worried she's going to forget about me.
If that's the case, then why didn't you bring her here?
Well, I... oh, guys, I know you all feel pretty confident because you already dealt with Bobby and Boo. But unlike your world... we don't have any Dragon Balls here. And you know what that means. Please, just try to be careful and take things seriously.
Sorry, Trunks. I am taking this seriously. I'm just so excited about being able to fight here in the future.
Okay, let's just deal with Babidi, and then you can show us around your world later.
want to fight?
Thank you.
I made it.
Impossible.
Continuing this battle.